Hi. What's your name, sir?
Robbie Hance.
Can I ask how old you are?
26.
And how long have you been performing music?
Since I was a kid. I was standing in the middle of the street and I sing. And it's the every second thought, you know?
And where do you live, Robbie?
Everywhere.
What do you mean, everywhere?
My current status at the moment is I am homeless.
Ah, okay.
I've been homeless for about 6 years on and off. Two nights out of every fortnight, like, I'll stay somewhere, like a friend's house or something. But the rest of the time, yeah, just kicking out on the street. I sleep in doorways, alleyways, just trying to keep dry. As a child, I felt like I was a big burden on people. I grew up in a single mother family. She had three jobs that she used to work every week. You know, it took its toll on her. So I was put into care at 13 years old. I never really gelled with any of the families or any of the people that I got with. And so it was easier for me to just shut myself away and just put my brain into the things I love to do. I have always sung. I don't think there's anything else in my life that I do with such, you know, such passion. This competition is obviously a big thing. It could add the element of security. It could change my life, yeah, definitely.
You've obviously had a difficult life. Has music helped you?
Yeah, and it showed me that I'm worth a little something.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
Damien Rice, Coconut Skins.
Okay.
I hope it's going to be good, do you?
Robbie, good luck.
Now you can hold her hand and show her how you cry. Explain to her your weakness so she understands. Then roll over and die. You can break decisions before you crumble up inside. Spend your time asking everyone else's permission. Then run away and hide. You can sit on chimneys, yeah. Put some fire up your eyes. No need to know what you're doing or waiting for. But if anyone should ask, tell them I've been licking coconut skins. We've been hanging out. Tell them God just dropped by to forgive our sins and relieve us our doubts. Oh, now you can hold her wrist, but your basket has a hole. You can lie between her legs and go looking for, tell her you're searching for her soul, yeah. You can wait for ages, watch your compass turn to cold. But time is contagious, and everybody's getting old.
Thank you.
Okay, Greta.
What do you feel like when you listen to music?
You know, when you listen to music and when you listen to that song of the time and the place where you remember that song and it creates the scene?
Yeah.
That's what it does.
I think you are more than capable of doing that for other people.
Talisa.
Robbie, I am really glad that you came today. You look like someone that's been lost for a while, and I think you've lost your confidence in your skill, and I think you need to realise the potential you have and how good you are.
Yeah, Robbie, I think you're a very talented guy. But I don't think you've had a break in life, you know, and I think you absolutely deserve that.
Robbie, I think you've got lots of talent and absolutely zero confidence, and that's the only thing to work on from my perspective. Robbie, we're going to vote right now. Louis.
Robbie, I think you're talented. And I'm going to give you a chance, and I'm going to say yes.
Robbie, I am going to say yes.
Thank you, Teresa.
Robbie? I say yes.
Robbie, you've got four yeses. You know I'll be well done.
Congratulations, score down there. I'm thrilled for you. Good job.
I feel like he's here ready to turn a new page.
If you give him time, give him space, and you give him some of your knowledge,
yeah,
I think he'll come back with a bang.
You're going to bring it when you come back.
I'm going to have to, aren't I? I'm going to have to.